excessive periodic leg movements during sleep that cause microarousals and interfere with the maintenance of sleep. This condition induces a state of relative sleep deprivation which manifests as excessive daytime hypersomnolence. The movements are characterized by repetitive contractions of the tibialis anterior muscle, extension of the toe, and intermittent flexion of the hip, knee, and ankle. Adams et al., Alabama, Principles of Neurology, 6th ed., p. 387.